McCain, and I approve this message. I just listen to my little inner voice, and he says,
shave all the hair off your butt and glue it to your nostrils.
Okay.
Steal all the milk from all the supermarkets and put it back in the cows. All
right.
Find out which species of rodent is the most flammable.
Okay.
Let's see what fun crafts we can make using only a chainsaw and Regis Philbin.
Yeah! So how do I explain my little cranial expressions? Intuition, premonition, or demonic possession? It could be God, an angel, or my dental Nepal, or that nasty purple fuzzy thing that lives in my wall. Doesn't matter, and to be honest, I don't wanna know, cause thanks to him I've never had to deal with an HMO, and I can go show off my rocket power solical bins. I tell you, life is so much nicer with invisible friends.
Record an all banjo Falco tribute album.
Done and done.
Put on a tutu, glue two live wiener dogs to your face, and prance around the subway terminal screaming, stop looking at me!
Okay.
There's no reason not to have sex with a cheese grater.
Huh. No, suppose not.
Set up a stand outside of Kmart with a plate full of frozen peas and a sign reading Take One. If anyone asks you what the hell you're doing, give them a button that says I asked about the peas.
He's become my best friend, sticks with me to the end. Thanks to him, I'll never live on ramen noodles again. And he's always by my side, every minute, every hour. Though it does get kinda creepy when I'm trying to take a shower. Still, I can't complain, cause he made me rich. And figured out it was the possum milk that made me itch. If it seems weird, remember, the voice made me do it. I don't question what he says, I just get up and get to it.
Itemize everything in your cat's litter box for the next 7 years and mail a report to the president with a note saying, here!
Good idea.
It's time to find out what urinal cakes taste like.
If you say so.
Get a black and white horizontally striped suit, a mask, and a bowling ball with a small length of rope hanging from it and tiptoe around the airport.
Sounds like fun.
How old does a baby need to be before it's too big to fit down the toilet?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Keep swallowing magnets until your farts can erase videotapes.
So to that guy in my head, I just wanna say thanks for removing my angst. So I'm no longer shooting blanks, and now I own several banks. Well, send inflatable watch and paid Justin Timberlake to let me kick him in the crotch. I followed his advice, and now I'm making major duck. As if it wasn't for him, I'd still be processing big duck. And so when life makes you feel like you should have stayed in bed, just listen to the voice in your head, and he'll say,
fat people are full of toys, go get some.
Yeah!
Build a 20-foot-tall nude statue of Tony Goldmark licking warm margarine off a malnourished dolphin out of onions, pez, and lint.
With pleasure.
If Yanni didn't want to be set on fire and shoved down a flight of stairs, surely he would have said so explicitly by now.
Yeah, I guess so.
Go to a McDonald's playland, tie that big Officer Big Mac thing to the back of your car, and drive away at 90 miles an hour. When a cop pulls you over, roll down the window and indignantly ask, what?
You got it.
Move to New Jersey and become a comedy rap artist.
Do I have to?